Let's get this over.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
The boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide.
Stay close to the wall!
Prisoner, stay close!
How in oblivion do we kill this man?
Stay low, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedron. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon makes you all the sovereign guard.
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on. And give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier!
Imperials!
Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here.
That's it.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the tower down on our heads. Dragon doesn't give up easy.
For Alfred, let's go!
Find any potions. Need them. Done. Let's get moving.
torture you.
You're that.
Come on.
There's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open. With some picks. We might need that hold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Imperial dogs. There's nothing that's too low for them.
Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
Never walk at the ground.
Let's see where this goes. Another way out. hate those damn things. Too many eyes. There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Did I see you talking to
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. Farewell.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig head. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Tell me, as soon as you've given Camilla the letter. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his spot.
Now, the rail. What's going on?
You two look pretty well done in.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now the Jarl needs to know if we need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I've got your back. Farewell. Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something?
Oh, I know work you've been doing, you could be the greatest blacksmith Skyrim has ever seen.
Thanks, Papa.
Papa's isn't too friendly.
Whatever you need.
But you seem
looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Good day. But the fleetest gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so.
Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself.
Ride strong.
Hey, watch it!
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach, at the top of the hill.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here.
Well met, Kinsman.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kid to a choice kind of steak.
Riggins, I can handle it. This talk of dragons.
Ulfric, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
What would you have to do then? Nothing?
My lord,
what's
please.
The meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who's this, then?
Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
Enough!
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Think very
well
carefully
done.
About your next
You
move.
Sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Here.
Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come.